you doing?
You didn't even try to come and help me.
They wouldn't let me in to talk to you.
You could have if you tried.
How would that look, Ahsoka? Huh? Forcing my way in would have made you look even more guilty.
I'm not guilty!
We have to prove you're innocent. The only way we can do that is by going back.
I don't know who to trust.
Listen, I will never let anyone hurt you, Ahsoka. Never. But you need to come back and make your case to the Council.
No. I'm not going to take the fall for something I didn't do!
I am ordering you to put down your lightsaber and come with me, now! Trust me.
I do trust you, but you know as well as I do that no one else will believe me. Anakin, you have to trust me now.
Ahsoka, I do trust you.
I know you do. Wish me luck.
Excuse me, Master Jedi.
Yes, Admiral.
Commander Tano, your presence is requested by prisoner Leta Tormal.